You can tell this guy's a very well tuned. Look nice and stable. This is the final lap. Going to the outside lane, with the middle lane and second.